The Amazon Connect for Zoho CRM integration is designed to make the lives of salespeople everywhere easier. All calls can be initiated right from within a Zoho CRM account, giving users the crucial business context required to ensure smooth sales conversations. There are four key features in this integration. The first one is Click to Call, which allows users to call customers with just a single click from their CRM record. Next, users get contextual call pop-ups for both incoming and outgoing calls. These business card-like snippets of information about each prospect allow salespeople to be prepared for every call. Automatic call logging inside the CRM, as and when a call is made or received, saves plenty of time that's otherwise spent on data entry. Finally, all of this relevant call data in your CRM is put to very good use to generate reports that give you insights on how well your sales team is performing. A bonus feature that sets the Amazon Connect integration apart from the rest is browser calling from within Zoho CRM. Do away with phones and embrace easy internet calling. Configuring the Amazon Connect Zoho PhoneBridge integration is ridiculously easy. This is what a Zoho CRM admin has to do. Go to Setup, on Channels, and choose Telephony. Select Amazon Connect from the available list of PhoneBridge integrations. Click Enable. Ta-da! The integration is enabled. Once the Amazon Connect integration is enabled, other users will be prompted to log into their AWS account from Zoho CRM. Click Log In to Amazon Connect and enter the instance alias name that you created. Clicking on Log In to Amazon Connect will open a new Amazon Connect login window. Please enter the login details here. Once you are successfully logged in, the window will close automatically. After this simple setup, you can immediately start making calls from Zoho CRM. To call a lead or contact, simply go to their record and click on the call button. So let's say we're calling John, who's a regular customer, to schedule a demo. After clicking the call button, a pop-up immediately appears, giving us a brief glance into John's details, like his company's name and the value of the current deal. While talking to John, we can take down notes of the conversation. After ending the conversation, we can immediately schedule a follow-up activity. Likewise, for an incoming call, we get instant call pop-ups inside the CRM. This gives us a few precious seconds to prepare and impress the customer by greeting them by name and continuing the conversation from where it left off the last time. This integration means we can stop worrying about two things: missing important calls when we're away from our desk, and logging call entries in the CRM. Besides getting voicemail alerts inside Zoho CRM, calls are automatically logged. Also, call recordings can be accessed from the call details page whenever needed. To view call reports, just visit the Reports module and click on the report of your choice. You can get insights on the performance of both individual salespersons and your team as a whole. So go on and try out the Amazon Connect integration with Zoho today and take your sales game to a whole new high. We also have a similar Amazon Connect for Zoho Desk integration for support people looking to give hassled customers a faster and better experience.